Hello everyone, this is Sheba from Sheba and the Big Guy, and today we're going to be trying the wig blaze. And I got her in the color red velvet. And here she is. Saw the front of her, this is the side of her. This is the back of her. And this is the other side. So if you like this wig, it is in my wig playlist video. Now we gotta take her off. Now, mind you, I've never had a wig, red wig before. So this is something new to me, something new to my channel. I had this bobby pin in my hair. To hold my sides. To hold my sides up. Okay. So she has the band, adjustable straps, a comb in the front, two combs in the front, and a comb in the back. And here is her parting space. Now, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I'm a little scared of her. Because I just did a wig review on the other one, in a black. And yeah, I think I cut too much of the lace off. I will admit that now. But here we go with this one. And this color, I am not used to colors like this, but we won't get used to it today. Because I always see everybody doing this and I never, this is my first time doing it like this. And I'm in the mirror. I hope y'all can see good, but I need to be able to see what I'm doing. I'm so sorry if this is not a good angle for y'all. I'll try to show y'all. Yeah, because last time cutting it in my hand didn't really do a good wasn't good for me. Wasn't good for me at all. I cut off way too much. So we're not going to do that again. Cutting off the rest of this lace. Making sure that's in its proper place. So when you see me sticking bobby pins in, it's me sticking bobby pins in my braids that I have underneath so I can stay put. Cause just like I said, I really don't do the glue thing. Then I'll put some of this on to hold it down, and this works for me. Get my mousse. Spray it on the table, and then I put it on my finger. You can see how it's melting in there. Then they're good. And this is a good enough haul for me. No glue, no none of that stuff. No glue at all. And then I'll get a little makeup. I'm always dropping stuff. If you see my videos, something always comes off my table. Then I'll do like this and just pat it along so it can match. And I got a brush here that has some powder on it from earlier. Boy, okay. So, on to the next style. Okay, so I feel like this side is doing what it's supposed to be doing. It's laying down nicely. Wow, this color. This is a shocker for me. It really, really, really is. Okay, so it's just, to me, it just looks like a little Larry. Yes, I'm liking it. Okay, here's the side. Here's the other side. Here's an up close. And we'll turn around to show y'all the back on me. I know this was a little bit of a shocker for me because I never did this color before. This is it. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit that bell to be notified. And yeah, I hope the big guy likes it.